Because I believe as an industry, we've been responsible like hell for putting up all the wrong standards of beauty. And it is as much as people say Bollywood movies and songs and all of that, I think an equal amount of effort to stereotype women and beauty have lies with the personal care and the skin care and the cosmetic industry. We've done that for years and at a larger frequency because ads and all play like so many times in a day.